Hi, Monty, Marcina, Philip. I love you so much, and I wish I could get to see you one day. If you ever come to Koshaya to visit, please visit Gupla, in Buspasa. That's where I'm living right now. You thought I was living in Melim, but not really. Melim is not a quiet place at night, so that's why I moved to where I'm living in right now. You see the background? This is my room. I think forever and right now. So, yeah. I really miss you guys. I miss Catherine. I miss Junjun and what's his other name? What is his other name? Oh, Junjun and Billy. I miss them both. I miss your daughter. I miss you. I don't really have clear memory of you, but I know you were a good auntie to me when I was little, taking care of me, watching over me when you guys were here in Gupla, and I was like still a little baby, and you were like, picking me up, going place to place, changing me and stuff. Yeah, so I'm thankful for that. I lived because of you guys until this day, and because of God, my family, friends. I'm really grateful for everything that you guys gave to me. So I love you guys so much, and please keep living your guys' lives, and good luck for whatever you guys are doing right now. So yeah, this is my TBH video for you, my lovely aunt. I really do wanna, come visit you guys, but I don't have the money to go place to place. And I will try to increase, the views and subs and I am trying to get through this monetization process on YouTube and trying to earn more, audience, build up audience, build up views each day by day and night by night. Yeah, so this monetization thing might take so long, or too long, because I have to reach 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 subscribers so I could earn the money to be accepted. The deadline for me to reach that, to reach that goal is 12 months, and it's already been 3 months already. So I really appreciate if you spread my channel to other people that you know of. They can subscribe, they can comment whatever, whatever they can, or whatever what they want to say on my video. Please like and please subscribe. I really need the support from you guys. Yeah, as you can see, I can't, I can't really, I don't feel like, doing this, shaving right now because I like how my face is. I like it how it is, mustache and, I'm not really growing a beard. A lot of people been saying that I am Chinese and I looked weird and you have a beard. And I'm like, no, that's not a beard. It's just, it's natural hair, It's really natural. Well, I call it natural, but other people call it something else. But yeah. I love you so much. I wish I can come to Guam and visit you guys someday. So, yeah. May God bless you guys, and see you whenever you guys come, or whenever the f what you know the future brings to me, like, money, power, growth, and life. Thank you, and I love you guys, and thank you for watching this TBH videos for you. Wow.